then did you draw on it with crayon?